A very good morning and welcome to BBC One. In an hour, breakfast news.